I'm here at Paulman's Gym in Burbank, California, where you have one of the best amateur boxers in the nation, Lisa Porter. We're also with Guy Onegro, Gerald Washington. So first of all, Gerald, what can you tell us about Lisa? She may be going to Brazil 2016. She made it to the qualifiers of the Olympics.
Lovely Lisa Porter. She's just a great person, a hard worker. She's my training partner. That's who I go to when I want to do my conditioning, my swimming, my mountain climbing. This girl is a beast out there.
She's a monster.
And she has great work ethic. She's here every day, faithful to the gym, and she's dedicated.
So Lisa,
hey,
how you doing today, first of all?
Good.
Why boxing? Why do you love boxing so much?
There's just so much to learn. There's always an opportunity to grow, and I feel like it builds character too. So.
What makes you good as a fighter?
I feel like I can adjust in the ring, and my work ethic, I work hard.
Gerald just told us you're a monster, you're a beast, you do triathlons, you run marathons. Why do you do all that? What motivates you?
It's fun. I like pushing myself and seeing how far I can go. It's just fun.
Who's your favorite fighter in the world right now, active?
I like Floyd Mayweather.
Why?
He's so good. He makes it look so easy. It makes it look like art.
Can you move like him? Do you have any shoulder roll, anything?
I try. A little bit.
Joe, you've seen her fight, right?
Yeah, I've seen her fight.
How do you describe her fighting style?
She can do a little bit of everything. She can box, she can pressure, she has good head movement and good footwork. She's putting it all together. She has a nice combination. She likes to mix it up, stay in there in the pocket and mix it up. She has a nice jab, and she's learning punches and different moves every day, so she's just getting better every day, and I'm looking forward to seeing her in the Olympics.
Lisa, people watching this video are going to say, wait, she doesn't look like a boxer. Your face is not messed up, your nose is okay. How do you maintain it? You have great defense, or you just don't get hit, or?
I try to move my head and defend myself, step back, move my feet.
How did you get into boxing?
You know, I wanted to do it ever since I think I was in eighth grade, and I saw a movie about a girl boxer, and it was inspirational. I thought it was really cool, so.
Million Dollar Baby?
No, it was a Girl Fight.
Girl Fight?
Mr. Hernandez.
I haven't seen that one. Is it good? Do you recommend it?
Yeah, I do.
There's a lot of talk of Mayweather-Pacquiao. Who do you like on that one?
I think Mayweather will win, but you never know because Pacquiao is so explosive. You don't know what he's going to bring.
So right now you're on the verge of maybe making it to Brazil 2016. How excited are you for this opportunity?
I'm so excited. I've been waiting for this. I went to the trials in 2012, and so I get a second chance, and I give it all I have. I think I can do it.
The last Olympic that I went to, no one from the United States won a gold except one of the female fighters.
Yeah, Clarissa Shields.
Clarissa, she was badass. Are you gonna win the gold this time, Brazil 2016, if you go?
Yeah, I can feel it.
She gonna get it, baby.
So there you
she
have it.
Back.
Last thing, Gerald, tell people about her. What should fans know if they're watching?
Loving Lisa Porter, check her out. Follow her on Instagram at.
What's Instagram?
It's Lise Porter.
Spell it out for him.
Yeah, how do you spell Lise?
I don't know the whole thing.
Okay, can we see you in a speed bag really quick? You don't need a step, huh?
I don't need a step.
I let it in nicely, don't worry. For maybe going to Brazil 2016. Stay tuned for EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Ali Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Secback.